last 2 or 3 years in India before coming to Japan. That was my time when I was living without money. So it doesn't mean that I didn't have money, but I was not looking for money. Actually, I didn't eat every day. I weighed only 58 kilos when I arrived in Japan.
Into the mic?
Into the mic. 58 kilos when I arrived in Japan. Welcome, that long. I had hair, it was long. Yeah, that's a long time ago. I was all in orange, I was coming from an ashram in India. And I had no money. So before going to leaving India, I had to borrow money to go to Bangkok. Then in Bangkok again, I had to borrow some money to go to Tokyo. And I didn't have any money, so I just borrowed what I needed. And in the waiting lounge, waiting for my flight to Tokyo, that's a good story. There is a guy who saw me cross the whole lounge and give me $50. You look like you need it. Good catch, my friend. That's how I arrived in Japan with $50. So the first hurdle was the immigration. So the nice guy there asked me, I was in my head, my hair and earrings and all those things. He asked me, why are you coming to Japan? He said, I'm coming to see my girlfriend. So far, so good. Then he asked me, what about money? I said, no problem. Please come in. He never asked me the next question. So I don't think I would get away with that one now. Anyway, I would not try it. Because you're innocent once. You're never innocent twice for the same thing. Thank you.